visions and running the scripture in my book, The Life of God's Righteous Servant of Isaiah 53. In the first years of my punishment, chastisement, maltreatment, crushing and bruising by the words and power of God, as his righteous servant described in Isaiah 53, he gave me incredible visions that served as storylines for what we did and what we talked about during that time. The most involved was water in the temple. And it is a good example of how God would use the stories of the Tanakh and the New Testament to teach me the scripture using visions and use it in my daily life in God's fire of refinement. One summer, I think in 2009, he first spoke to me in 2007, as I was being prepared suitable for God's purpose, he had me terminate my law licenses in Hawaii and in Texas and quit working. And I was living on my last dollars at a weekly hotel outside of Houston in a rural area. God was cutting me off from the world of material things and association with society to fulfill.